So just take a look at this one. What an awesome piece of machinery. It's done in the rust rod style. It's a 1955 Chevrolet Big Wagon, as you can see on the number plate there. I just love this one. You got all the horseshoes down here on the back bumper bar. It's got the same on the front bumper bar. Some really interesting logos on here. We got the Rusty Ranch Saloon and Resort. I don't think that exists. Best in the West on the door there. Cowboy ones. We got the front grille here. The rust look here, you don't have to have the shiniest car to have an awesome looking vehicle. We've got the front end here, all rusty and just looking glorious. Got the riding here, gunfight at the OK Corral every night. I'm sure there was back in the day. Got the rope there in case you need to lasso anything. And the Rusty Ranch on the other side here. This thing's just an absolute piece of artwork.